The meaning of this logo is Guru Brahma means Guru is a Brahma. Brahma is the God of creations and God of creations. Guru Vishnu.
We are arranging the gives us help for us with love and affections. My blessing always with you for my end of life. Really, we are celebrating this day as a teacher's day. Today is the birthday of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. He was a scholar, statesman, philosopher, and second president of India, and also a great teacher.
Respected President sir, Principal sir, Astos, all my staff members and my dear students. So thank you, all of my dear students. You can arrange that type of activity for the coordination between the students and teachers. As a teacher's day, you can celebrate from 88, from the birthday of our Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, the second president. As a teachers, what they can teach us? My students, they can, such arrangement, you can be helpful to us, that already on the blessing of our late Rajiv Lochan Bhattar, who is founder of this institution, they can build this institution as a gurukul on a rural belt all over Odisha, that they can emphasize their dedication only for the students, for the society, how they can improve and give their potential effort as a pharmacist to the society. So that blessing is no more, but it has blessing all of the honorable chairmen are not now there, but they can also help all the MC members and all my staff and students. You can coordinate all the activity what you are going on. That lot of students are arranged the point of view. What inspiration? First of all, as a teacher, as inspiration to the students, and also the without students, the teacher can be inspired and motivated. So that means I will again, all the students who are present or are not there, I will again thankful to their parents, because their human value culture will be obtained from their parents' sides. Then after the teachers, first the teacher cannot be give their moral value or human value as a very lack of acquired knowledge to existence on the world. If you have even got knowledge, you got a power, got a post and designation from a higher post, but your dedication, potential and humanity is not there, then you cannot be existence in the society.
At first, I would like to give respect, every wishes to all my teachers. Happy Teachers Day. Honorable President Sir, Director Sir, Principal Sir, my teachers, faculty members, teaching non-teachers and my dear students. We know that all teachers are backbone of the students. Yes or no? They always guide to students. He is nothing but a leader or leader. Leaders means they push up the students from down to upwards. So you must remember your guru, always respect to your guru. They act as a mothers or maybe a fathers or maybe a few things. Sir has told, President Sir told, fathers, mothers, all are gurus. Everything included within the your guru. My dear students, you must obey that.
अर्थात कुकार यानी अंधकार और रूकार यानी तेज, जो अज्ञानता के अंधकार से ज्ञान की उजाले को खींच लाता है, वही गुरु कहलाता है। I am Somesh, student from D.Farm fourth semester.